हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 11 एंड 12, वंस अगेन आई वेलकम यू फ्रॉम निजामुद्दीन डिग्री कॉलेज एंड आई एम विप्लव कुमार पांडे। आई एम डिस्कसिंग वंस अगेन ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन ऑफ सेंटेंसेस सिंपल टू कंपाउंड एपिसोड 4, रूल नंबर 10। इफ दिस सेंटेंस has subject plus verb plus possessive case, then noun. We have to change the possessive case into a nominative case. Then suitable verb is brought. Then a or an if necessary. Then the given noun. Then and last of all subject plus verb and the objective case of the now. For example, you have, I know your mistake. Here, your is changed into you have made or brought. A is brought also. Then mistake, then and, then subject plus verb, and. It is the object case of mistake. So this sentence, you have made a mistake and I know it. Dear students, rule number 11. If this sentence has the plus adjective plus noun plus verb and extension, then first the plus noun, then a suitable verb is brought, then adjective, after that and, then we have to write pronoun of the noun, then remaining portion. For example, the new building drew my attention. Here, the plus building, then a suitable verb was, then the adjective new, then and, then pronoun of the building, it, then remaining portion. Give me attention. So the sentence is, the building was new and it drew my attention. Dear students, rule number 12. If the sentence has subject plus verb plus the plus noun plus verb past participle form, then we have to write subject first and the verb past participle. Then we have to write a or an instead of the. After that, the given noun, then and, after that the verb, and last of all we have to write the objective form of the noun. For example, he kept the promise made by him. Here he made a promise instead of the and kept it. Dear students, this is all for today. I hope you will remain safe and sound. Thank you.